The FDD group, Mr. Bullock, 1.5 minutes.
Thank you very much, Madam Chairman. So the proposal is to establish a European Defence Industrial Development Programme to fund research into defence technologies, to acquire defence capabilities and promote joint purchase and maintenance of defence equipment, and a €500 million budget for the programme. Well, this is just part of the EU's belief that more Europe is needed, and yet another step along the way to the creation of an EU army and defence capability. We in UKIP pointed this out during our referendum, that you want to set up this EU defence force. Indeed, you are now letting the cat out of the bag. Our colleague over there said it's so Europe can defend itself in the future. Well, I suppose as the EU is going that way with one flag, one anthem, and now it's going to have one army as well. So it's something we will oppose. Britain does very well with its UK defence spending and also our equipment. And of course, all our projects tend to be spent in the UK. Well, this proposal is all about funding things between three different member states. So the UK would end up contributing but not gaining under this proposal. UKIP is against any further EU harmonisation dictated by the EU Commission in Brussels, and I believe this proposal should be firmly rejected. No.